So this is a test recording with audio. I had no idea that I had myself muted until I saw the button a couple of times ago, so we'll see how this works out. I don't intend on doing a whole lot of commentary mid-race just because we're racing and we're trying not to crash into each other, but we'll see. A little concerned that only six of us took time. But whatever. It's a super speedway race, so it doesn't really matter. Shouldn't, anyways.
Yeah, mic check.
You're good.
We got you, sexy. Mr. Mace, you're not any relation to Todd, are you?
Yes, sir, I am.
I just built him a PC just a little while back.
Yeah, that's my uncle. Me and my dad got him into it.
Nice, yeah.
He had a lot of good things to say about you.
Awesome. Tell him I appreciate it.
I'll do it.
They're going, gas up. I thought they were just trying to catch up to each other.
Show Illusion.
shot. I'm just trying to see y'all sick. Mark, if we can line up, it'd be better, buddy.
Yeah, I thought I had it. As soon as I pulled out, I was like, oh man, I'm an idiot.
All good.
Yeah, roger that. I'll just type it along.
I gotta say, you came down on him. Thought he came up too, but if that's my fault, I totally accept responsibility. Checking out the pace car, we got pretty much come to a stop. He wants to be fast today. I mean, I could be wrong, Tim, but I mean, just from my perspective, it looks like you came down on him.
I'd agree with that assessment. It wasn't much, but it was enough.
I didn't take out too many people, did it?
The field.
Yeah.
Some dumb idiot was going underneath the yellow line for whatever reason. Way under. Meant to get by.
Six any you pet. Was that the lap car six? I don't know, she just told me to let six go by.
I'm talking about the dude that you said was underneath the yellow. Is it the lap car or the dude behind you?
I don't think we lapped anyone yet. That was the first lap car we were coming up on.
The 15 was behind him, no?
I'm not sure, to be honest with you.
I have 8 minutes worth of damage. just a blanket shout out to all the people that don't know how to use the brake when a wreck is happening. Thank you.
You get a bunch of damage six. I saw you kind of go in the infield.
I didn't get any damage that would have slowed me down until someone just decided not to hold the brakes and roll across. So I have 50 seconds.
I'm sorry, man.
I still might be good though. We'll see.
Get it fixed up, get it fixed up. This car's in 4, FYI.
Hello?
By the way, are they letting fans go to the Vega race tomorrow, or what?
Yeah, they are.
Do they just not allow for truck race and Xfinity race today?
Yep.
I was wondering that because I heard people were saying, like, I got tickets going to it. And then I saw a race today and there was no one there.
Yeah, they've been only having fans at the Cup race, I think.
Seems like a real punch in the face to the trucks and Xfinity guys.
I don't get why they can't have at least qualifying for the Cup series. So it's not that much more time at the track than being at the race.
And I think at this point they're just locked into what's been going well for the rest of the season. Besides at a super speedway, it's not like it matters that much.
Exactly. This whole year's been screwed up. Might as well go screwed up with it.
They say how many fans are allowing tomorrow?
I have no idea. They'll probably space it out, you know. But if it's anything like the Darlington race I went to a few weeks ago, people are just going to go where they want. Put me down row 6, but got there, no one's at the top, I went to the top.
I mean, probably the most important thing is that people are in their distance, so that nobody puts NASCAR in a bad spot, so...
Everyone have masks? Everyone is pretty good distance apart unless they're a family or whatever.
not blow up.
the best of something.
We'll be right back.
get there, please. As Michael said, it's getting a little bit tight. Oh, big checkup on the bar.
Yeah, I don't know why they were checking up so much.
First or left. We made it. How did we not crash? That was amazing.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah, that's the best race I've been in a while. Man. I don't even know what the hell. That was awesome though.
I don't know
if five car one, I don't know how. I mean, I don't know what I could do different there to win, but I guess pull out just like a second earlier, because it was a pretty close margin.
Jordan, I didn't have enough there at the end.
Good racing by everyone. Good win, number five. Easily one of better B-class super speedway races. Ten-one. We tried to get that outside rolling, just we couldn't do it.
Wow.